under condenses only. This is a very important reason from examination point of view. We are studying reactions of aldehydes and ketones. So this reaction is very important in this chapter, that is under condensation. Here condition is that aldehydes or ketones containing at least one active alpha hydrogen atom. Here in acetaldehyde, CHO is functional group, so this carbon is alpha carbon, and hydrogen which is attached to this carbon is alpha hydrogen atom. So aldehydes containing at least one alpha hydrogen atom undergo in a reaction in presence of dilute sodium hydroxide or potassium hydroxide as a catalyst to form beta hydroxy aldehyde. This reaction is known as Aldol reaction. So this reaction, here acetaldehyde is given whose IUPAC name is ethanol, CH3CHO. So CHO is functional group and this carbon is alpha carbon, and hydrogen which is attached, that is alpha hydrogen. So here two molecules of aldehydes are taken. Then these two aldehydes, they are warm with dilute alkali. They are warm with dilute alkali. Then they will combine to form 3-hydroxybutanol. So CH3, then OH, CHO. Consider again this CHO group, this CH2, and this two aldehydes will combine to form aldol. CH3CH, this hydrogen and OH will combine to form OH. Then this CH and this hydrogen will combine to this carbon. So two acetaldehyde molecule, they are heated in presence of dilute alkali to form 3-hydroxybutanol. So CHO is functional group, 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 carbon, parent alkene name is butane, aldehyde group is present, so it is butanol. And 1, 2, 3. At third carbon atom, hydroxy group is attached, so it is 3-hydroxybutanol. And again, here when it is heated, then H2O molecule will evened out. So CH3CH, double bond CH, CHO. After heating, here dehydration takes place and but2EnAl will obtain. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 carbon means parent alkene name butane. Here double bond is present after second carbon atom. So but2En, and here aldehyde is present. Then another example is, here two molecules of acetones are taken. Two molecules of acetones react with each other in presence of barium hydroxide to form ketol. In first reaction aldol is obtained, here ketol is obtained. These two acetone molecule, they also combine with one another in this way. This CH3, CH3. Then again this CH3, here CH3 and CH3CO. So to form 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, it is pentane. At fourth position OH group is attached, and also at fourth position methyl group is attached. So 4 hydroxy 4 methyl pentane and here ketone is present, so pent 2 on and then after heating here dehydration or removal of water molecule takes place, so here 4 methyl pent 3 en 2 on will obtained. 1 2 3 4 5, so parent alkyl name is pentane, at 4 position methyl group is attached, so 4 methyl parent alkyl name pentane, double bond is present, so it is alkene, so pent 3 en and here at second carbon atom ketone is present, so 2 on 4 methyl pent 3 4 methyl pent 3 en and 2 on. General creation is given here 2 molecules of aldehyde, they are warm in presence of dilute alkali to form aldol, and then aldol is warm or heated to form alpha beta unsaturated aldehyde. In this way aldol condensation is very important reaction. Aldehydes are ketones containing active alpha hydrogen atom heated in presence of dilute alkali to form beta hydroxy aldehyde or beta hydroxy ketone. This reaction is known as aldol reaction. We can also consider cross aldol condensation reaction by taking different combination, one molecule of different combination of aldehydes and ketones. Thank you.